Hi, kids, and welcome to Dilworth Lutheran Church. As we gather together, we have this special time where we are able to share in a children's message. What I want you to do this morning is I want you to go find something that makes you feel safe, something you maybe look towards when you are feeling lonely or sad. So I have a couple of things that I brought. I brought from Noah, my son, a couple of special things for you. I brought a teddy bear and a blanket. So what I want you to do is go find something that makes you feel safe. Pause the video and then come back again. Okay, now that you're back, I want you to talk about why do these things make you feel safe? Maybe it's a hug, maybe it's a teddy bear or a blankie. Maybe it's something else that you have that makes you feel safe when you are sad or maybe you're feeling scared or whatever it might be. And talk as a family about the different ways in which you feel better after you're able to hug them or to just remember that there are people there for you. So today's lesson is a lesson about how God reminds us that God cares for us when we feel scared too. That there's times when we feel alone or when we might feel scared or worried, and that God reminds us that wherever we go, whether we go really far away or we're safe at home at this time, that God is going to take care of us and love us, and no matter what might happen, that we are God's children. So what I want you to do is pray with me as we remember how much God loves us. Let us pray. Dear God, we thank you for loving us, for caring for us, for keeping us safe, and for always being with us. Help us remember that you love us and care for us today and every day. Amen. Okay, have a good week, and we'll see you again next week.